So as soon as I get everything just right for the video, my husband asks if he could walk by to get to the closet. Did y'all notice how he flexed for the camera? Really? Really? I can't see your face. Okay. All right, so I had my hair straightened today. It cost $35 to get straightened, and it took her like an hour and a half to do my hair. It was really quick, and she did a really good job. My husband doesn't like it. He says it's too straight. He likes curly hair. So yeah, but it's nice. I got her to clip my ends, and she actually said they were really good. Considering that I don't cut my ends that much, they were really, really good. She said she cut off probably, or she trimmed about a fourth of an inch off. So she said in some, it was like a fourth to, or less than a fourth. So it wasn't quite like, it wasn't a half an inch. Let me let you see.
Men go slow. So excited, baby, when you're taking off my clothes. Time and time again, I done tried to be the girl in your life, but I know you're feeling no.
So this is 33 months of growth. Actually today's the 17th, right? Today is 33 months of growth. So if you're wondering what 33 months of growth will look like, this is it right here. I actually, in the past few days, I guess it's getting a little hot. I've been seeing a lot of people wearing, I've been seeing a lot of people like doing the big chops and everything. And I just want to say that I see you guys, and it's nice, and it's nice to see that there's so many naturals. My hairdresser, or my new hairdresser, she says 80% of her clientele are naturals. So, and she's in the South Jersey area. So if there's anyone in the South Jersey area who is looking for a nice salon that is not pricey, but good, and she's a natural herself and knows how to take care of natural hair, I can send you that info, or I'll put it in the description box if anybody wants to know. But I love it. Very shiny, very healthy. It's kind of weird because I can actually feel like my entire like head, and that's something that I really don't get a chance to feel because my hair is just so thick with, you know, the massive amount of hair. I'm gonna end up pin curling it or something because it's just really flat, and I guess at this point I'm used to having volume, and I don't have that right now. It's just kind of, it's straight. So I don't want to get bored with it. So I want to create some pin curls. So I'll probably do that tonight. You guys have seen me do that before. So hopefully that turns out nice.